Hopefully that's... There's still enough heat in those smokestacks
that it's actually melting the sheathing on the wire inside of the fiberglass. So we're gonna have to
section
about that far. Rather than wrap the two wires together and then fiberglass over them, we're gonna put fiberglass on each individual wire and then a second layer of fiberglass over top of that. So that even if the plastic melts, the fiberglass isn't melting, it'll still keep the metal of the wire away from each touching.
Sounds complicated.
I'm just shocked that there's still that much heat inside those smoke.
All the way up top.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Brackets.
Body mount brackets.
Headlights.
I got
one there and one there. Catch the headlights.
Gotta go. That's hot. Right down hardware.
If I don't, I'll forget.
From all of this, and that way this connector is completely shielded.
Okay,
but it's. It looks basically the same.
Dark outside. Yeah, I think we got plenty of light coming out of it.
Try it down in there.
Hopefully that's enough to keep everything.
That's my zoom. Cause we're gonna be there.